Okay, now I'll make the backup on USB. Okay, let's boot recovery. Reboot recovery. Dex process is activated. We have the temperature here. Sorry, I clean up the camera of the Nexus. Okay. The screen of 7. Okay. I don't show you all the backup process because I compress the backup and take 5, 6, 7 minutes. So go to backup, storage, internal storage. We don't have space. Go to USB OTG. It's 16 gigs. Okay. So we backup the data, system, recovery, boot. We tick enable compression to make smaller the backup of 2 gigs. Mine is 1.5. The name. Build. Four point four. Okay. Swipe to backup. It will take a long, don't worry. The screen will close. If you tap once, it opens again. You make a swipe and then unlock. Here is a USB. Turbo X, cheap and nice USB, I believe it's 3.0, anyway, the backup will take a long, so I close the video, this is the progress. If you want to see something, to know something, to learn something, if you want to show to you something, anything, just write a comment and I'll try to make it. Okay, bye.